How you doing? I hate to say it, but Wambus has a point. Bigger snacks means more to love. And they might be a bit smarter. Might respond better to my training, too. Please get me the biggest, snackiest bug snacks you can find. Please?
How's it hanging?
Hey, mind your own beeswax, huh? Ready to get rich? Hope you got your sunglasses, pal, because we're heading to the sizzling sands. Oh, I can smell it. This is going to be the big one. My ticket out of this dump. After this, I won't have to work another day in sales for the rest of my life. I'm going to use the cash to open a little karaoke bar where I can serve fancy drinks and sing as loud as I want. And I'll owe it all to bug snacks. You, of course. Hey, check it out. An old-timey casket. Wonder if there's treasure in there. Got it. Don't got it. Eh, whatever. On to the real prize. This is the place. Looks like we gotta do something to call the bug snack out. Should be a switch right about... here! Whoa, that is something, all right. But it looks like we still gotta blow this thing open. See if there's anything good and explosive around here. There it is! My piece of the pie! Come on down here, you muddy angel!
Oh,
up sad for a week. But with those new bug snacks, I could just buy new lungs. Nice work, pal. Let's go home and we'll count up the spoils.
Sup?
Yeah!
Whoa! Oh yeah! You may not like it, but this is what peak performance looks like. Or, you know, almost. There's no gaining him without training, dog! I got a new exercise in mind, if you're ready to spot me. I set up these hanging weights all around town. I'm gonna jog around. You use your grappler to knock them down on top of me. Maybe for you and Snorpy, but this is what I gotta do to challenge myself. Now get me to 5 weights. Let's do this, bro.
Buddy! Cromdo, how are you today?
Want something?
Hey!
More weight! Ooh! That's
What's
heavy,
going on, Wiggle?
Hey there!
Keep them coming! More weight! Ooh, heavy, bro. I feel swole, dog. Now let's see what you got, Stump. Oh, Grump. I think my bicep exploded. But that's okay. I just gotta rest up and keep training. With this bug snack body, I'll get there. Cause if I don't, who's gonna have Snorpy's back? Check you later, dog.
A wise choice was made. So it is. The light that shines within darkness shines brightest over all. Meditate on this and return one day hence. Walk in the light.
Nice to see you. Ah, chum! Good to see you on this ordinary tyranny-free day. Let us talk pleasantly of the weathers. I've discovered something terrible. My seismic readings show that activity in the mountain is growing stronger and more frequent over time. We must find the source of the quakes before the situation grows out of control. There is an unusually large bug snack on the mountain that I'm certain is involved. The formidable Scoopy Banoopy. Disassemble it and dispose of the components in my mouth, and once more we will have thwarted the Grumpinati.
I apologize for dragging you into this mess again. Take care of this issue myself if I weren't so spindly and reclusive. I know what you're thinking. Why don't I just ask Chandler? But I could never do that. Chandler was far too pure. He's not ready for this world of chaos and turpitude.
Wow! 5 hours go by pretty fast when we're working together, Wambi. And now that the avalanche is cleared away, we can go explore the top of the mountain.
Trivi, I'm almost 50, and my back's at least 100. Let's go lie down for a spell.
Chilly Millie. Chilly Millie.
Here. It's not safe. You need to get off this mountain for the sake of your health and well-being. Trust me, I'm a doctor. You know me? Oh, you're the reporter! The one Liz was always talking about. I didn't think you'd really come out here. I'm surviving. If another earthquake strikes, it'll cause an avalanche. If you're up here when that happens, you'll be buried in snow. And if you don't die from blunt force trauma, you'll asphyxiate. I can handle it. I've been up here for weeks on my own, doing fine. No, not until I find Liz. We were exploring the mountain. There was an earthquake. And we got separated. Just go back home, okay? Be safe, and please, don't tell anybody I'm up here. Come on, Egg. You can figure this out. Just think like Liz. Stop sneaking up on me, or I'll quarantine you! Well, it's a big mysterious door, and I want to open it. There's some kind of weird lock on it. Liz figured it out, but I don't know what happened to her notes. I've almost got it, I swear. I just need to get into Liz's headspace. Okay. Oh my Grump! Where'd you find this? Good work. Was her writing always this sloppy? It's not doctor bad, but still. Huh. Liz says I'll need to activate these statues by feeding them the snack they represent. Thanks for the help. I'll take it from here. Fine. You catch half, I'll catch the other half, and we'll meet back here. Sound good? Good.
Scoop, 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 Scoop it by milk, scoop it by milk. Scoop, 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 scoop.
Scoop, scoop.
Scoop, scoop. Scoop, scoop, scoop,
scoop, scoop, scoop,
scoop,
scoop,
scoop. Scoop, scoop, scoop,
scoop,
scoop,
scoop,
scoop, scoop.
You're okay. You are okay, right? No sorry. don't mind me. I got the rest of the snacks. Okay. Next she says... Oh. She says we need 3 Grumpuses to do the final step. No. This mountain is unstable. The more of us there are stomping around up here, the more likely it is we'll cause a disaster. I can't let anybody else get hurt for my sake. I feel bad enough involving you. Oh, what would Lisbert do? Ask Philbo. Liz trusts Philbo for some reason. I'll wait for you here. Watch your step on the way back down, okay? I need some time to think. Stay safe.
Vefika, to what do I owe the dishonor?
Cut the grump, Cromdo. You're gonna give me a piece of that pie.
Psh, and why would I do that?
Maybe you're feeling generous. Or maybe you don't want Wambus to see all these pictures of you stealing Triffany's stuff.
You sneaky little grump! You give me those pictures right now or I'll...
Oh, Wambus!
All right. Shh. You win. Take them, Beth. Hand yours over, pal.
Oh, no need. I'd never sell up my bestie.
How you doing?
Oh, yeah.
Hello. Hey.
Wimbone!
Hey, how's the journey?